Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, I'm Serene. Thank you so much for stopping by for New in Beauty July. Every month I share with you guys new product launches sent in that I think are really cool and interesting and I'm excited to test out for you guys. Plus, as a thank you for being a subscriber to my newsletter over on my blog as well as this channel, I offer a giant bag of beauty goodies to one lucky subscriber and supporter of my content. If you'd like to see what's in here, stay till the end. Till then, here's what's new in beauty for July. New to me is something I've been really wanting to try for some time. This is the Frank Body Coconut Coffee Scrub, and then this is the original coffee scrub. So I've tried some dupes of Frank Body, but this is the original, and I really love body scrubs, so I can't wait to try these out. I love coffee, and coffee is really great on your body because the caffeine is really good for your skin, and look how pretty the packaging is too. Also from Frank Body is the Creamy Face Scrub, and this is gentle. I think it's so cool. It's made in Australia, and I didn't realize how much Frank Body has expanded in terms of products. Frank Body body cream, these little things, you can be the cake, I'll be the icing. Australian beauty is really underrated, I feel like, here in the States, probably because it's harder to come by, but I love anything that comes out of Australia because I think the efficacy is really high out there. Before it can even be launched in Australia, it is like gone through so many hoops that by the time we get it, it's like so good. I also have the Lip Scrub Shimmer. Ooh, it smells like lemons. That's nice. This I've been using, I'm actually wearing it today as my highlight. This is the Frank Body Illuminator, and it's so pretty. This beautiful champagne-y shade, and it looks so good on your skin when you're not wearing a ton of makeup. Just is very effortless and natural. Then I have two of the lip products. This is the Lip Balm, and this is the Lip Gloss. I'm gonna try the lip gloss on actually. I tried the lip balm the other day and I really liked it. Ooh, it's minty. Two body oils from Lalicious. You guys know I love their body scrub in Birthday Cake, and I also love their body butters. This is the oil, and then this is the golden oil. I showed you guys this on my stories, and there's also a discount code until July 6th. By the time this video goes up, it's too late. That's why you should follow me on Instagram. These are lovely. The body oil is really nourishing and hydrating, and I love that it comes in a pump, and it's very luxurious looking. And then this one I like using during the day because it adds a little hint of bronze and shimmer. It also kind of diminishes any of the like not so pretty things on your legs. This one I like to use out of the shower, and this one I like to use during the day when I'm wearing shorts or I'm showing more skin. Sisley Paris launched some new lip products. These are the new Fido Lip Delight. Three shades, 1, 2, and 3. 3 is my all-time favorite. I like corally shade, and it's living in my purse. If you're gonna get any of them, I recommend the number 3. These are really, really lightweight, really hydrating, a little bit tinted, not super glossy, more hydrating and nourishing than anything with a light tint. We'll have to reapply throughout the day. Color does wear off, which I'm okay with because they're super, super nourishing. Number 2 is a really beautiful pinkier tone, and it looks really pretty in the summertime. Number 1 is like the nude tone. So if you guys like a nude lip, I recommend number 1. Too Faced recently launched the Born This Way Multi-Use Sculpting Concealers. I haven't tested these out yet, but I'm quite interested in testing them out. I'm a little nervous because when I swatched it, it was quite thick and like heavy. It almost feels like a foundation to me because I'm so lightweight with my base, but look how much coverage that is. I just don't know how I'm gonna wear that. I'm sure I'll make it work. Intense coverage. So if you want intense coverage, this is your product. Pop Sugar Beauty. Beauty by Pop Sugar recently launched a couple new little face and eye trios. So these are the face trios, or they're called Trio Time Face, and I have Tea Time and Coffee Break. You're going to get a blush, and then you're going to get a bronzer. And they're all connected and they're stacked. Pigmentation seems to be okay. I'll have to put it on my face to really give it a test. And then there's Coffee Break, which is a little bit more, so that's a really pretty pinky highlight. The mauvier, like plummier blush, deeper bronzer. Now what I find a little strange with these is that they're gonna make it a trio stack like this. I wish I could remove them because if I have two and I don't really like this blush but I need this bronzer, I wanna be able to like mix and match like Legos. The way they made this packaging makes me think like I can do that, but you can't. They also have the Trio Time Eye, and I have Dubai and Morocco. Dubai is going to be, these are a little bit different because then you've got the mirror here, you've got the, I think, powdery, shimmery shadow. On the side, you'll see you open these up like that. Confusing, like why did they make it like that? Why not just kind of do it like they did with the face, or why didn't they do that with the face thing like this, but I do like these two shades. Again, I wish I could like rip them out and stack them together and make my own palette. This one is Morocco, beautiful. See, I would have wanted to mix this with the other two browns. I think I like this one a little bit more, Morocco. Hot Beauty also has the Be Bright Shimmer Highlight Lighter, and this is in Hot Damn. I like the embossing in this, I think that's very nice. This one is in Cool It Now. And one final thing I have from Beauty by Pop Sugar is the Tinted Moisturizer SPF 15. I kind of wish it was an SPF 30 because I just want tinted moisturizers to be more SPF. Shade's not gonna work for me. This was in Light Beige. Well, maybe. Bite Beauty launched some new lip glosses, French Press Collection, so how perfect. I'm a coffee addict. Actually teamed up with them to offer a giveaway over on my Instagram, which is over by now, but this is again why you should follow me on Instagram, because I do cool giveaways like this with really amazing brands. We teamed up to give away one of my followers and one of their followers all six of the French Press lip glosses. My favorite one is Dirty Chai, and then I like French Press. Dirty Chai is the most beautiful everyday gloss shade. It's not sticky, it's hydrating, it smells like coffee, which is amazing. It gives you a lot of pigmentation, but not where it like smears all of your face. Cause you know when that happens, it's not pretty. I really recommend Dirty Chai, and I also recommend French Press as the two shades to kind of like look into if you're ordering them, or if you're in the store, swatch them first. But they have six all together, and I was really excited to get a preview of these and also be able to offer one of my followers a chance to win all six. But Bite Beauty has been one of my favorite lip products brands for quite some time. I go through their agave lip mask like crazy. I just love that their products are pretty clean. Jennifer Lopez has a collection at Inglot, and I was very excited to get this in the mail. So I'm actually wearing the eye pigment on my eyes, and this is in the shade Celestial. So it's pure pigment eyeshadow, and I thought it was so pretty. It's a little out there for me because I don't typically wear this much glitter, but I love, love, love it. It's like a cool toned plum. And this is absolutely stunning. This is the Live in the Highlight Illuminator Face, Eyes, and Body. So you can mix this into your moisturizer and get like a beautiful, beautiful highlight. The Brow Liner Gel in Tuffle. So I haven't tried this yet because it's sealed, but I can't wait to pull this out and test it out on my eye as an eyeliner or as a brow product. I feel like I could get away with this shade for my brows. And then there are some lip products, of course. This is Jennifer Lopez's Peachy Pearl. This definitely looks like one of her shades because she definitely always has that beautiful peachy nude. And then there is the Dolce Lipstick. This is a beautiful shade. This is in Breathable Nail Enamel Primrose. Urban Decay launched a new eyeshadow palette. I've been using this since it arrived. I also am giving away this palette over on my Instagram. I do weekly Insta story giveaways for my active engaged followers over on Instagram. I just love the shade range here because it definitely gives you a lot to play with. A lot of neutrals, a lot of shimmers, a lot of mattes, a lot of pops of color, which is perfect for a travel palette. I've just been loving it. I'm wearing it today in my crease and on my brow bone as well. Also launched the All Nighter Waterproof Setting Powder. I'm pretty sure this is new. I started using this week and I love it. I love that it's not white. It's got some sort of a tint, so it looks good on a very large scale of skin tones. It's not gonna look super white if you're darker, and it also is gonna work if you're fairer. I use this today to set my under eyes. I also use it to kind of just blot the areas that I get oily, so it's perfect for that. I love that it's waterproof, especially since it's so hot right now. One of those things though, if you tend to get clogged pores easily, just know maybe don't reapply this because it is very heavily silicone based. I've been wanting to test this out. It's been out for some time. It's the new La Prairie Skin Caviar Essence in Foundation. It has SPF 25. I'm in the shade Peach. I'm wearing it today. It's a lovely skincare based foundation that's more lightweight. I know a lot of people love their original foundation. I actually haven't tried that one other than like getting it swatched on my face. So I heard that that one's definitely more coverage, but this is kind of perfect for me for my lifestyle right now, especially for every single day. It comes out in a pump. It comes with a refill as well, so you're going to get two full little compacts of it. Pop this out and replace the compact. I love the packaging because of the mirror. It's very, very luxe and very good and practical. I love that you pump the product out so it doesn't dry out as easily as some of the traditional cushion compacts I've played with. I just love the coverage. It's very much your skin but still covered. So if you like cushion compacts but you feel like you want more coverage, this might be something you want to look into. This definitely is buildable. I just did a little bit because I like my skin to show through. This can be built to like medium coverage. It's SPF 25, it's a chemical SPF, so I still recommend using a skincare based SPF before you apply your makeup. If you have drier skin, you won't need to set this whatsoever. I only set where I get oily, which is my T-zone under my eyes for creasing, but I leave the rest of my face pretty powder free. Really enjoyed this product. It's not overly fragranced in my opinion either. A lot of La Prairie skincare can be a little bit too fragranced for me. I love their skincare because I notice a difference quite quickly. I don't love the fragrance. This foundation does not have that fragrance, and it has the caviar water in here, which is what La Prairie is really known for. So I think that's really lovely whenever you can incorporate skincare, especially their hero ingredients, in their makeup. Sticking along with that is, this is not new, but it's new in my life and I absolutely adore it. I've had it put on me a couple times. Recently was when I went to go get swatched for the La Prairie foundation. But the first time I encountered this was probably about a year ago when I had my La Prairie facial and the esthetician used this on me and I was like, what is this magic? Open this up. It comes in a case. How freaking luxurious is that? This is an eye highlight and it's so hydrating and nourishing to your under eyes, but it's also brightening and it's great to use underneath your eyes throughout the day if your foundation or anything starts creasing. The bottom is this lip balm. I love this lip balm. Ultra nourishing, ultra balmy. Not my favorite scent, but again, it's so good and the fragrance isn't too bad. I'm very sensitive to fragrance, so I love that it's not as fragranced as some of their other products. I think it's 2-in-1, perfect for travel. It wouldn't be a video if I didn't mention Glossier. I'm just kidding. I love Glossier. You guys know I'm a huge fan. I've been reviewing Glossier products since before they knew I was alive. I am a Glossier rep now. I am loving this shade. I got a lot of comments asking me what blush I was wearing in June, and it's the new Cloud Paint in Dawn. This is super orangey, but so beautiful when you blend it out, and I love using this on my cheeks and my eyes. This stuff, a little goes a long way. This is like the cream blush and blush for people who have trouble with blush. It blends lovely, it lasts all day, and it works over powder, over foundation, under tinted moisturizers. It's just so universally awesome. So they launched two new shades, Dawn and Storm, and I bought both. I haven't really reached for Storm because I've just been obsessed with Dawn. Get this, guys. This is so good. If you are a first-time Glossier shopper, my reps link, glossier.com/reps/Serene, and you'll get 20% off your entire order. That's for first-time shoppers only. And if you just love Glossier, make sure you shop through my link. It helps support my channel a little bit. Love, love, love Glossier products, and I love the new shade. There's a new lip serum from Audacity. I love it. It's awesome. This has been so good. I've been reaching for it. It has vitamin C and Q10. So it's supposed to help with the lines on your lips, the vertical lines, and also help with hydration. I love the little roller ball. I've been using it all over my lips day and night. At night, I'll put my Bite Agave lip mask over it to kind of seal all the good serum-y goodness in. I really do like Audacity. I highly encourage you guys to check out some of their treatments and their treatments and their cleansers. Milk Makeup just out of nowhere launched these Kush Fiber Brows. I like them, but they're not my favorite. The reason I do like these is because they are nourishing with the cannabis oil in there. Cannabis oil is ultra, ultra nourishing. You guys know I'm a huge fan of the Kush mascara. Fibers aren't distributed perfectly. I have to say I like the Boy Brow more from Glossier, so this isn't bad if you want to try it out and you want something more nourishing. It's not crispy or anything like that. I think it's very similar to the Glossier Boy Brow. The difference is the Glossier Boy Brow spoolie does a better job at distributing the product. The Milk Makeup one, though, is more nourishing for your brows and has the same kind of formulation, just the spoolie's not quite as good. This brand from Australia is new to me. It's an Australian Pink Clay Pore Refining Face Mask that detoxifies and brightens. It's from Sand and Sky. I can't wait to test this out. Oh, and there's a little brush. How awesome is that? One of my favorite hair care brands has some new products. This is Chlorane. This is the shampoo and conditioner. It's the Sun Radiance Rich Restorative Conditioner with Ylang Ylang Wax. So this is great for sun exposure, which is perfect because my hair is colored, very sunny right now. So this is what their shampoo looks like. I remember discovering this brand in France, and I fell in love with the shampoo and conditioner, and I was really bummed I had to leave it behind because they were full sizes and I didn't have room anymore. Protective oil, so you can apply this in your hair if you're gonna be in the sun, and it's supposed to protect it from UV damage. My favorite skincare brands that doesn't get talked a lot about is Image Skincare. They are professional grade, like, skincare brands. I love professional grade skincare brands that are available at dermatologist's office and professional spas and medical spas. So this is the Vital C Hydrating Hand and Body Lotion. I love when my body lotion is actually treating me because living in LA, I have noticed like my body skin is not looking so great, and hopefully this will help. Start young, guys. SPF starting young, and hydrate, hydrate, hydrate. This is their new Vital C Hydrating Water Burst and their Vital C Hydrating Antioxidant ACE Serum. So they came out with a new vitamin C line. They kind of reformulated things, made it more potent and more effective. This oil has been sitting around, and I just forgot to mention it to you guys. This is Oli and Melissa Mayers, who's also a blogger. She came out with the Rose Glow Drops in collaboration with Oli, their Daily Radiance Face Oil. It's really kind of cool. I always want to support a fellow content creator. And this is the bottle. I think it's such a beautiful bottle. Ooh, it smells nice. Really fresh. That feels really, really nice. This has got jojoba seed oil, raspberry seed, fruit oil, rose hip seed oil, carrot seed, lots and lots of nutrient antioxidant oils. Here's a new brand to me. This is Way, and it is a hydrating orchid water flow balancing lotion, and then this is the Reservoir Water Power Cream. Way is a Asian-based beauty brand, so very excited to test their stuff out. Joico has some new products. This is the K-Pack Color Therapy Luster Lock Instant Shine and Repair Treatment. This is the Daily Shine and Protect Spray Mini for travel. So if you're going to a beachy vacation, definitely bring this along. That's so cool. I like that they came out with a little travel size. CoverGirl has completely rebranded, and I love it. I think it's definitely more hip, more fresh, newer, younger. Have the Lock Up All Day Setting Mist, affordable drugstore setting mist that isn't alcohol-based, because I looked at the ingredients and I felt like it was pretty decent considering the price point. And there are a bunch of these new True Blend skin primers. Minimizing, color neutralizing, and the illuminating one. And then this is the Vital Glow Luminizing Lotion, so you can mix this in with stuff to have a nice glow. Talked about how I feel about pore minimizing primers. For those of you guys who have enlarged pores, I have enlarged pores, and it's something I'm struggling with. Talk about that one in my Trader Joe's beauty video where I tried Trader Joe's beauty for an entire week. There's a whole spiel on primers there and why you should and should not use it, and when to use it, and why it could be potentially not something you want. They also have these new lipsticks. I feel like I used to love CoverGirl lipsticks, so I love the new packaging. It's a little more mature and cool. There's this new CoverGirl highlighter. It reminds me of the RMS one, and you guys know how much I love that one. CoverGirl mascaras. I used to love CoverGirl mascaras. Lash Blast was my jam, and the orange one was my jam. I think these are new. Lash Blast Amplify Primer, and then the Flourish Mascara. There is a Easy Breezy Brow Microfine. Can't wait to try this out. It's so hard to find drugstore brow products. And then this is the Honey Brown Brow Sculpt Set. Those are all the new products I'm excited to be testing out and featuring here on my channel, my blog, my Instagram, my Insta Stories, IGTV, I don't know, everything. As promised, here's a sneak peek of what I'm giving away for one lucky subscriber / newsletter subscriber blog reader. The winner is gonna win this bag. It's a Sulawesi bag. Use whatever bag's available. Recycle, guys. This is just a tiny little glimpse of what I'm giving away. Make sure if you want to enter to go over to my blog, serenewoo.com. I will have that blog post linked in the description box. Read that blog post. Follow all the rules. All the rules are on there. All the information is on there. Who can enter, how to enter, where it's qualified, where I'll ship to, how I will notify the winner when the giveaway is over, as well as bonus entries that you can do, like following me on Instagram, Facebook, all that stuff, listening to my podcast. There's lots of bonus entries. The more you enter, the more chances you have of winning. And it also states how the winner will be announced. Any messages or comments asking about who won, if they can enter, to enter you for you, or giving me your email in the comments or messages, is going to be disqualified. One, don't leave your email in the comments. It's not safe. Don't tell me to enter you follow the steps. Three, everything is listed in that widget. I pay a monthly fee so that the giveaway is run through a third-party site so that it's fair, it's anonymous, not anonymous, but like random when I pick somebody, and that I have your information to email you. Make sure you give me a valid email address. So many times I email the winner and they don't reply. You add my email to your address book so it doesn't get thrown into spam. So anyways, lots of spiels, okay? Sorry about that. Here's a sneak peek. You're going to get a lot of beauty tools. I've got a limited edition It Cosmetics brush, a L'Oreal sponge, a giant Real Techniques sponge, another brush. This is a really expensive brush from DMK. Another It Cosmetics brush, more Real Techniques sponges, Radiance primer from Smashbox, Milk Makeup, blush, highlight, both of these are highlight, Supernova and Stardust, my favorite Kogan Doe primer in pearl white, a ton of brushes, guys, Real Techniques, Milk Makeup, some more eyeshadow brushes, Pour Moi, you're gonna get the Pour Moi serum, the black serum, more brushes, we're talking good brushes, Go Brow Gel. This giveaway runs all month. Every new and beauty giveaway is a monthly giveaway and it does last all month. All the information will be in that blog post within that widget. If you'd like to enter, click that link. It will take you to serenewu.com. If that link isn't working, go to my blog, serenewu.com, and you'll see the giveaway post. Enter through there. Pretty simple, pretty self-explanatory. Last month we had a little weird glitch where like the widget wasn't working. Those kind of comments, yes, thank you for letting me know. I was able to fix that right away. Any other questions, just leave me a comment. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Thank you so much for watching till the end. As always, check back every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday here on my channel in the month of July. I will be uploading new videos every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. There will be a new upload schedule in August, but I also am doing bonus uploads this month because there's so much content that I've just been hoarding and haven't been like putting out, even though I filmed it. So I'm gonna do that, okay? That's my goal this month. I'll announce my new schedule in August. Of course, check back every month for giveaways. Check out my blog. I just redesigned it. Very proud of it. Did it myself. Not a programmer or web designer. Until next time, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Turn on post notifications. Follow me over on Instagram. And I will see you guys right back here in a new video every Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday, 10 a.m. PST. Until then, I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye!